Stelmane's death was not my fault. I tried to convince him of my reality. I was on the cusp of greatness beyond my wildest dreams. He came to me as I slept. A mercy killing in his mind. I saw the tears. I felt his grief. I had no choice but to kill him first. There were no alternatives. In my place, you would have done the same. I may not regret my actions, but I do regret that they were necessary.